Hello again, everybody, and welcome back to Games I'd Like to Film, Castaway Edition.
Yes. Wilson!
Wilson were like, BAM! Why can't we get off?
I don't know, man. Puzzles are hard.
Yeah, they are getting kind of hard.
Yeah, something did occur to me.
Then we're kind of idiots.
Yeah, something did occur to me between the break, though. So we have, right, we have a parrot.
We have a what?
We have a parrot.
We have a parrot.
What do parrots like? Paul, they want a cracker, bitch!
Crackers?
Yes. Parrots like crackers. Roll with it.
Okay. I mean, I'm remembering the movie Polly, like, you know, way back in the day.
Never saw it.
You never saw Polly?
Nope.
Okay, guys, if we don't update for a while, it's because I've chained Bam to a chair and made him watch the greatest children's movie ever made.
That is debatable.
Wait, what do you think is the best one?
I don't know. I sure wish I could. Hey, parrot, have some crackers.
Wait.
Hey, I got a parrot! I got a parrot! I got a
this
parrot!
This is adorable.
What the hell is castling anyway? It was probably made up on the spot by some king who was about to lose, and now we've been stuck with this silly move for 500 years.
I believe that.
Years.
Get back on my shoulder, parrot!
I don't think he's going to.
I don't even know what to do with the parrot, I just want it.
Wait. Polly!
Did I fuck that up?
Yeah, I think you did.
Parrot! Parrot, come back!
Where's the bird?
Oh, there it is.
There he is.
3-hour tour! There we go, I got me a parrot.
Let's say, where'd he go?
Right there.
Okay. I was like, he's taking such a long arc.
I know, right?
Okay, so...
So I'm gonna not get in the water.
Yes, not get in the water.
What I wouldn't give for a checkers board.
Okay, good.
When you get that boat of yours...
excuse me.
Alright, we'll...
Probably easier to just... I believe that was him taking off. Yes.
Yes.
You no longer have a bird.
No.
You no longer has a bird.
Wait, really?
Yeah. You didn't hear him flapping? Bam K. Bamington. Not the most observant of people.
I just wanted a parrot, man. I just wanted a parrot!
It's not like we're not doing any of these barrels. We've got that big thing of heat. Let's go blow something up.
Yeah. That's what I was sort of thinking, is like, we can't find anything to bring the heat to the barrels. Let's bring the barrels to the heat. Miami style? I don't know. That's a sports team, right? Miami Heat?
Yes, it's a very good. Bam, I'm impressed. You remembered what one of the teams were.
Don't ask me what sport they play, because I don't know.
They play basketball.
Ah, very good. Good old sports ball. No! Well, okay, that does sort of validate my theory, though.
What theory is that?
That barrels make heat, and then roll, and then blow up other barrels.
Okay, so we have a barrel there. We have a barrel there.
Yes. Okay. Oh god. Run away. Don't run away. Push the barrel.
Push barrel. Push barrel. Boom. Boom.
That did not quite go as planned.
No boom for you. Wait, maybe, do you think... Hopefully, this is one of those things that automatically regenerates. Yes!
Yeah, it does.
Yay!
Okay, we're gonna figure this out, guys. We're gonna figure this out.
Excuse Kurtz. He's yawning for some reason. He's had like a whole pot of coffee. That means you should have more coffee!
Shit. That is not what I wanted to do. Damn it!
Hey, it might work, kind of.
Okay, how big is the explosion radius? Pretty big.
Pretty big.
So we can probably actually just daisy chain explosions.
Daisy chain explosion. That sounds like some kind of awesome punk band. Daisy chain explosion. let's go ahead and copyright that.
Hello, everyone! Welcome to Daisy Chain Explosions! I'm Daisy, and these are the explosions! Well, I already know what our intro is going to be.
How do we even have a comeback for this?
That's right, you don't!
I don't, like, I literally, he's just, like, took it and ran with it, but he ran into a wall.
No, I ran exactly where I meant to.
Into the wall? That explains the
ran into a new punk band is what I ran into.
That explains the L-shaped, you know, thing going on.
Yep. Yeah. True confessions. Just you know that picture of, like, the swan with his head cocked? That's me.
So you are, like, a cursive letter.
Pretty much.
Okay, maybe not get that too close, because you gotta push that thing.
There
okay,
we go. That might work. And go!
Push. Go, 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 go.
Okay. So I'm learning I messed the spacing.
Yes. Yes, you did.
That's okay. I'll get it next time.
So we want it to explode big enough so it's, you know, actually gonna light the other one.
Right. Another time-intensive puzzle. Just like the turnaround for this is so... Oh. Turnaround for this is so long. There's not really a whole lot of, like, encouragement.
At least you're supposed to move.
Yeah. There's not, like, a whole lot of encouragement for iteration, though. Really?
Burp. Because there's no such thing as a crouch button.
No. No crouch buttons
in this
game.
This is 2011. You don't need a crouch button.
None of that bullshit here. Uh-uh.
What else was going on in 2011?
I don't know.
I mean, we had what games were coming out? What new way of seeing the world?
You assume I remember things by year.
Yes, I do.
No, that's not true.
How do you remember them? By the waxing and waning of the moon?
Mostly by just, like, vague events. Like, I remember that a thing happened, and then another thing happened, and then a thing happened after that, but not before this other thing happened. And that's pretty much it.
Scientific, as always.
Yeah. I'm not very good at dates. Which I mean, suits me and Myrtle alright, because we don't really do, like, dates anyway.
You did the date night thing.
Well, those dates, yes. Different date, though. Okay. Do it. Do it!
Do the thing.
Yes!
Yes!
We did it.
We're not idiots.
Well, I mean, we are, but... That's neither here nor there.
Okay, you still can't get out of there.
That's okay. That's okay.
I think that lever will take care of that problem.
I think so as well.
Hang on. Wait, I think I'm already over there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just walk over there.
All right, cool. Cool. You dying horribly paid off in the end.
Yes, it did.
Thank you, Kurtz.
Thank you for being
an idiot.
I try to be of service of some kind. Is it this way?
It is.
Yes.
Pull the lever.
Yay!
Push that boat!
Nope.
Get in the boat!
Get in the boat and...
Push from the inside!
Look, I keep, like folding over.
You'll get there one day. There we go!
It's like, no, don't lay down in the boat. Don't lay down the boat. Don't push the boat over. Don't lay down the boat.
You are just gonna stretch that as far as it will go.
Oh, don't even get me started on how far I stretch things.
Speaking of stretching, look at the monk's arms.
Look at that.
Mr. Dalsum over here.
I am a Zen master. Get out of the way, kids. I'm just shoving.
Okay.
Man, get in the boat.
Fuck.
All right, knight, do your thing.
Hold on. There we go. All right. Please work.
Will it lift? Yes, it will. Thank goodness for hitboxes.
Yay!
Okay, Knight, come get me this up here.
Okay. Actually, Mr. Monk.
What?
What we just have. Oh, it's stuck. Interesting. Alright. Here, I'll go get the parrot. You push the boat.
You can't do it at the same time.
I know, I'm making you. You can't do that in this game. You can't at all.
Two actions at once? What do you want?
Crazy. Where'd the bird go? Dang it, phone!
We found it. We found Bam's phone. Did we mention that?
Again, yes, we found it again.
And I'll join you for the big rescue.
Big rescue. Shut up.
I thought chess was played with dice. Well, maybe I'm thinking of long.
We've learned the cave is not very good at video games.
No. Maybe I'm expecting a D&D reference at some point.
I know, right? When in chess do you roll for initiative?
When the do the knight and the not the knight. Well, maybe yeah, the knight's a thing. Does the knight and the queen like square off? Do you get like a saving roll?
Do they have like a class bonus?
It's weird. Queens are not normally considered, you know, high class. They, you know, queen actually subverts the trope of, you know, the rule of female armor.
It didn't used to be that way.
Yeah, the queen used to be the most powerful thing on the board.
No, I mean, queen is the most powerful thing on the board.
Well, I mean, she used to be, and she still is.
No, she used to be, like, shitty. The in the history of chess, the king actually used to be more powerful than the queen.
Now look at this wonderful equality we have, where the king is absolutely useless. Oh, boy.
I can finally leave. But okay.
I think we have Spanky's attention.
I think we do. We're gonna push the boat.
Push the boat?
Why are you always in this boat while I'm pushing it?
Whoopee! I'm finally getting off this island. I think I've got everything I need. Shove off any time.
I knew he was going to be trouble. Right here in Island City. Trouble with a capital T, which rhymes with P, which stands for... Hermit.
Hey, I think you forgot your dog.
Okay, that didn't quite work. But he's still trouble. Trouble with a capital H, which stands for hermit. Ha. There, much better.
So, did we mess up the thing?
I don't think we messed it up.
Time to cast off. I've got everything I need.
But
we've got to get him out of the boat.
Right. Need to distract him with stuff. Well, that's going to have to be a puzzle for another time, folks, because we're out of time. If you like this episode, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share with all your friends. But until then, I've been Run Bam, Run Faster.
And I've been Kurtz. You've been you.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye!
Have I got everything?